kisirani sauri yake. Iwe kula ugali watu waendelee fanye kazi waendelee na kazi yao maisha mazuri. Mimi wanaenda kusema the president mbaya. Na president wanakula kitu kizuri, baba na Raila na uhuru wote ni watu wanapendana ukizungumza. Sasa tuko kwa nzuri. Hawa leta vita hapa wanaanza kuzungumza. Kitu
Oya, I mean, where is IPOA? Where is every other person? Where is the Kenya National Human Rights Commission when we need them? Is the international community watching this? Where is ICC? Where are the people? Chad, where are our leaders? Because right now, wamejifungia kwa manyumba, hawataki kuonekana. And then when we want to recall you because you are not doing what we sent you to do in parliament, you'll start saying to Nawa on air. We are going to start recalling you one by one because you are not serving us as the people of Kenya.
Hi, my name is Jovian Linda. I work with Kisumu Social Inclusion Network. I'm a human rights defender and a women rights defender. We are joining the Kisumu people today to fight for their rights and to have their voices heard. We heard what Ruto said, and this has really deteriorated what the youths believed in when it comes to leadership. It has taken away what we saw that the structure of the bottom-up was going to be. And we are here today to reject, and we are also here to actually see and also watch what the police are going to do. And we are keeping track, and we are watching. IPOA is also watching, and we are urging the citizens of Kisumu to continue with their peaceful demonstration. And we are asking President Ruto, the former president of Kenya, to actually take note. This is not anymore a call, but this is actually a cry to you to tell you to actually step down. Your leadership is, we no longer believe in your leadership or your guidance. So we are asking the people, the Kenyan people, to no longer, if we fear them, they take our power. But if we lose our fear, the power belongs to us. So let's come out, let's continue talking. Women, youths, let's come out. It's no longer about a GNZ, it's about the Kenyan people.
Anyone? Ito Samuel Otieno, natoka tetoka Kondele. Nasema hivi. Ruto alitudanganya, tuletea lori hapa, alitangaja, hata hii pia ni uongo tu. Tunaambia Ruto, tunakuja hapo, lazima itoke hapo, tukutane na yeye. Hakuna, sisi hatutarudi nyuma, tuko na yeye. Asante sana.